Morning Mission, I am Bennett.
And I'm Lainey. Now for prayer.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord, we ask you, be here in our midst in this time of prayer, and also at home in our hearts. Lord, you have said, where two or three are gathered in my name, there I am among them. We wish to live a righteous life, and you are there too. Lord, we trust in you. We trust in your promise. Listen to our prayer. Be with us. Stay with us. Give us courage and hope and joy. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Lunch, regular items plus Alfredo pasta with or without grilled chicken, and Turkey Club with chips.
Also, today during lunch, we have the last lunch mass of the year with Briar Gym today in the chapel. Hope to see you there.
Seniors, today is the deadline for all CSU and UC college applications. Please be sure to submit your completed applications before 11:59 tonight. It is your best interest not to wait until the last minute, as there might be difficulty submitting due to high volume of submissions. Questions, please, to your counselor.
Spanish Club, we have our first meeting today in room 210 during lunch. New members are welcome.
Humane Society Club, there's a meeting today at lunch in room 312. All are welcome to come.
Drama Club meeting Wednesday, December 6th at lunch in the pack.
Calling all siblings, yearbook will be taking sibling photos this Friday and next Monday only. Please come to room 214 at 1 on Friday or Monday with your sibling to get your photo taken.
Creative Writing Club, you have a meeting Friday at lunch in room 302. We will be taking this time to work on our stories, so please bring your creative self.
Interact Club, this is an all-call to all Interact Club members, as well as those who'd like to become a member. General Interact Board meeting Friday at lunch in room 302. We'll be discussing the specifics of this Saturday's Kohl's Child Spree.
Christmas sweaters. Students, time to get your Christmas sweaters. Wear them now through the month of December. Go for the gusto.
Spirit points. The attendance for spirit points for the second weekend of the play are in.
Coming in last place are the sophomores, with only 17% of the class in attendance.
Third are the freshmen with 22%.
Second are the seniors with 31%.
And coming in first, the juniors with 32% of their class in attendance.
The overall spirit point totals are freshmen with 118 points.
Sophomores with 97.
Juniors with 83.
And seniors with 98.
Kris Kringle schedule. Kris Kringle begins on Tuesday, December 5th.
Tuesday, December 5th, during C-Period, make sure to bring a $5 gift.
Wednesday, December 6th, meet with C-Period during Flex with a homemade gift.
On Thursday, December 7th, C-Period, bring another $5 gift.
Friday, December 8th, Toys for Teens. Bring an unwrapped new toy for a teenager to the gym before school or at break or at lunch.
Monday, December 11th, C-Period is a Kris Kringle makeup. If you missed a day, bring a gift in to give to your person.
Wednesday, December 13th, Christmas morning. Bring a $20 gift and sit with your C-Period class. Do not give your gift until Santa says so.
National Student Leadership Conference, featuring a number of different focuses this coming summer across the U.S., from architecture and biotechnology to international diplomacy and nursing.
This conference gives students leadership experience. You may also be able to earn college credit.
NSLC students may apply for NSLC College Scholarships Awards as well. If you're interested, please contact your counselor by this Friday, December 1st.
2018 Monday Clubhouse Conservancy Fine Arts Awards Music Competition. First place prize is a big amount of money. The competition is open to all junior and senior students who reside in San Luis Obispo County.
The music competition application requires the submission of a digital entry. The competition opens on November 30th and applications are due no later than January 30th.
Now off to April with intramurals sports.
Day 2 of ping pong tournaments is upon us. Get low, stay low, and placement, not power. November 30th, we have ping pong. December 5th, futsal. December 7th, futsal World Cup. Today's sports, we got a lot. JV women's basketball, VCA tournament, 4:30 p.m. Varsity women's basketball, Ruth Doser tournament, 4:30 p.m. JV men's basketball, St. Joseph tournament, 8 p.m. Tomorrow, slow parade. The campus will close at 5 p.m. Men's soccer, cats and hounds tournaments, 2 and 6 p.m., dismiss 12. Varsity women's basketball, Ruth Doser tournaments, 2:45 p.m., dismiss 2:30. JV men's basketball, St. Joseph tournament, 5 p.m. JV women's basketball, VCA tournament, 6 p.m. Mock trial meeting in room 310 to 5:30 to 7:30. That's all I got.
Bye, Mishin.